the mist trails, and now we're on our route to the Nevada Falls. And well, everything was as planned except for our folks here didn't plan for this long of a hike, and we didn't plan to carry as much snack as we could. Got squirrels. Look, there's squirrels there. Let's grab them. Grab them, eat them. Eat them raw.
Yummy.
Wooly meat. You eat what? Meat wool?
Wooly
meat. Alright, actually, this trail is a lot more easier than the mist trail. But Mistral was a lot more fun. We went off the pavement, through the rocks, and made it to the falls. I actually got a very good picture of you guys. If you take a look at the photos I sent, one is impeccable. It's really good.
What's up here?
Yeah, a friend of Minaju twisted his leg. He's happy that the trail has turned out to be a little better, not too rocky. All right, view is pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so a lot more easier. Yeah, that's the Sydney Gumar Lancer giving us. Drop it like it's hot. You don't drop it like it's hot? You can do it. I'll do a GoPro if you drop it like it's hot. No, drop it like it's hot. Alright. I'll see you in a bit. I'm taking a break. Alright? Let's go! Alright, so it turns out the trail we took earlier was the wrong one. It was like, it was the wrong one. And at this time, we don't have food. We haven't had any lunch yet. We grabbed a couple of braids and a cup of tea this morning. His knee. Oh, sorry, not knee. His ankle. And these, I don't know. These deep. And the only bright side is my backpack is a little bit lighter now because we drink all the water. And the other good thing is, they said that this is the easy trail back to the valley. It's worse than the other one. So, yeah. Here we are at. But we're still killing it. I turn it around. Exhausting, huh?